Fixes are being made to help relieve backups for inter-island cargo shippers after KHON2 revealed the impacts of delays. Gina Mangieri is always investigating and has a follow-up. Gina?
Joe Young Brothers is following through on some fixes they told me were on the way in the wake of shippers' complaints about the cargo carrier's backups. Young Brothers announced today it has started an automatic notification system to let customers know by email, fax, and phone when their items are ready for pickup, instead of having to wait at the pier at an estimated time. Besides pickup delays, though, companies and individuals who drop off cargo tell us they often have to wait in line for hours or can't get enough container space. To fix that, Young Brothers says it has added some operator and clerk positions, will add more container capacity this month, and plans to expand receiving hours on one of their shorter drop-off days at their Honolulu pier. Longer term, they're also working with the Department of Transportation on harbor improvements. Young Brothers recently filed a notice of intent to raise their rates. The Public Utilities Commission told me it has concerns about service levels and wait times, and will take that and the solutions into account when they take up the rate case. We'll keep you posted on what happens with both the improvements and the rates. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News.